Well, good morning and happy Monday. You know, today's a monumental day for us as Coastline. In this program of Daily in the Word, we come to our fourth and final gospel as we've been going through the gospels ever since the beginning of this year. So I want to encourage you in John chapter 1 to just look at verse 1 with me this morning. John records for us in verse 1, coming from the New Living Translation, that in the beginning, the Word already existed. The Word was with God, and the Word was God. Now, this may be confusing. You may say, the Word, are you talking about the Bible? Well, see, the word here in the Greek language is the word logos or logos. The Greek word logos means the full expression of. And we know from our reading continuing on in John chapter 1, specifically verse 14, John records for us that the Word became human and made his home among us. See, the Word is not talking about the Bible. The Word here is the person of Jesus. And Jesus is the full expression of who God is. Meaning, do you ever wonder, well, what's God like? I mean, if I were able to see him, what would he be like? What would his attitude be like? What kind of choices would he make? What about his decisions? What kind of friends would he choose? John chapter 1 tells us, you don't have to wonder. Just look at Jesus. He is the full expression of God. See, Jesus is the one who rebuilds and restores. Jesus is the one who saves. Jesus is the one who loves. Jesus is the one who's given us new life. Jesus is the Word. He's the full expression of God. And on this Monday morning, I want to encourage you, spend some time reading about Jesus, talking to Jesus in prayer, and sharing Jesus with all those you come in contact with on this Monday morning.